original hand-painted face. Natural dyed blanket stitched vest. Little rip, fixable. Oh, if only you had your hand-stitched polyvinyl hat! I found him!
Lester! Quiet down! Excuse me, can I help you?
Excuse me, Al? Says Dexter.
Yes, you can help take his paws off my pal.
I'll give you 50 cents for all this junk.
Oh, no. How did this get down?
Al? Said Dexter. I notice what you're doing, said Dexter.
You're the sheriff. Nice and easy.
Very well.
Let me see, said Dexter angrily.
I'm sorry, it's an old family.
Oh, so you got Andy's toy. So you got that. That is the point, said Dexter angrily. How dare you defy me, said Dexter angrily.
$5.
I'm sorry, it's an old family toy.
Now just walk away.
Wait.
The other way.
I'll give you $50 for it.
Al, said Dexter.
I told you not to touch it.
$50 ain't bad.
It's not for sale.
Everything's for sale. Or trade. You like my watch?
Sorry.
Al, said Dexter.
He's safe.
Way to go, Andy Smells.
All right, let's show him.
Molly, don't touch that tree.
Yeah, go home, Mr. Fancy Car.
Al, said Dexter angrily. I mean it.